Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today, or tonight, filming this later than I usually do, and you'll probably be able to hear my family, so I apologize about that, but I wanted to film a video that was something I kind of needed. And I figured other people might need it too. With the time change and with how dark it's getting so early, and it's dark for quite a while in the morning too, it's just dark all day, I figured it would be good to do something to help take care of you and remind you to take care of yourself from time to time. Because, let me tell you, I have been struggling. I think it's mainly because it's so dark. I'm just tired all the time. So, yeah. Kind of hard. It's making me not want to do anything and just stay under blankets and do nothing. But if that car would just leave, that'd be great. But yeah, so I'm just gonna give you some personal attention and remind you to take care of yourself, and that this feeling will pass. What I have with me is my hands. And I have a hairbrush. I did not brush my hair at all today, so I figured that I could brush mine and then go ahead and brush yours. Cleaning off my brush right now, because, you know, didn't do that beforehand. But we'll get to that in a second. So, my hair's probably gonna end up looking really poofy, but it looks really stringy right now. And it just, you know, feels weird. So, I don't know. We're gonna see how my hair goes. My hair isn't going to be this long for much longer. I am donating at least 10 inches of it, so someone else can have a wig. So I know some people like my hair and are really about people with long hair, but I've been growing mine, and I want to kind of go back to a shorter length. I didn't want to waste my hair by cutting off half of it and, you know, having it thrown away when it can help somebody else. It's gonna be kind of weird because my hair hasn't been super short in a long time, and it's not gonna be super short. I'm imagining to hear at least, but I'm gonna have layers back in my hair, so I might have some sort of bang. This is actually my bangs, and they've just grown and blended in with my hair. Brushing my hair. And then get to your hair. Almost done. Let's put this stuff over here. Okay. your hair, is that okay? Alright. Just wanna make sure. Oh, this is sticking out weird. I was like, why is this sticking out so weird? No, it's not because I pushed it down. Weird. So, let's talk about you. Have you been getting enough water? It's important to drink water. Water is what, like 70%, 72% of your body? So, it's important so you don't get dehydrated. But also, water does other things for your body. I was gonna tell you the things I remembered from school, but then of course I forgot them. Yeah, so. Well, just remember to drink a decent amount of water each day, because I know not everyone likes water, you know, and not everyone's into the taste of water, I guess. I understand having different tastes of water to water, but, you know, it's something you need to drink, and helps keep you alive, and that's a good thing. So, remember to drink water, and remember to eat stuff. Prefer good things, but whatever, you know, if you need to eat some junk food one day, just eat junk food and get sick from it. Sometimes that happens. That happened to me the other day. And that's okay from time to time, you know? Sometimes if it makes you feel okay and it helps you get through a day, that's alright. Sorry, my brush is a mess. Oh, goodness. Goodness me. Just trying to pull the fluffies off. The fluffies don't want to come off, but, you know, we're just gonna keep moving on. Just brushing it up for a little bit longer. We don't want it to get frizzy. Have there been things on your mind, or is the weather getting to you? Is the day getting to you? The night, the darkness? Is that getting to you? You can tell me about it. Maybe I can help make you feel a little better. Thing I have to remind myself is that it's okay to feel down, and it's okay to feel off, but that's when you kind of need to relax, you know? Kind of need to relax and kind of need to really think about the things that are bothering you and possible solutions to those. It's okay to take time to do things that will make you feel better, or to do things that help you some self-care things. I have been washing my face more often with a wash that I think is actually working. I don't know if you guys can tell a difference in my skin or not. And I really appreciate when a lot of you, you know, don't talk about it. But everyone's been very nice about that. That's just something that's getting to me from time to time, because sometimes it's upsetting to look at myself and see that on my face when, you know, that wasn't very normal for me at this point in my life. I don't know what I'm trying to say. Anyway, that's just a little thing. But, you know, I want to remind you to do something that'll help you with self-care, okay? So, maybe you enjoy reading a book. Maybe you enjoy doing skincare stuff, like a face mask from time to time, or what are those things with the beads in them that smell like essential oils that you can like wrap around your neck? Maybe you need just like some sort of personal spa day. Maybe that's what I'm trying to say. My sister has one of those things that wrap around your neck that you can put in the microwave. I think it's to help with your muscles and help you relax and everything. Because I think it's lavender scented, if I'm correct. Maybe you need to do a puzzle of some sort, whether that be a tabletop puzzle, or maybe you like word puzzles. Something to work your mind, but in a way that takes your mind off of the possible things distracting you. Or not distracting you. You'd be using the puzzle to distract yourself. But the things that are on your mind. Sometimes distractions are good, sometimes they're bad, but you can't keep distracting yourself. You have to eventually address what's happening, and, you know, it'll help you heal, but you have to be ready for that, so just keep that in mind. What are some other things? I also have my water here. I'm going to take a sip of it. Would you like a sip of it? I know that's not very COVID friendly, but... Ooh, that was an interesting sound. I don't know why I squeaked. Would you like a sip, though? Because I know this isn't COVID friendly. Yeah, go ahead. It's water, so remember I told you you should be drinking that. There you go. It's not COVID friendly, but you and I, you know, you're not actually drinking from my water, but yeah, you and I get it. You and I get it. favorite blanket that you like to snuggle with when you're feeling kind of low. Maybe you have a favorite pair of fuzzy socks. Maybe you have a stuffed animal that you like to cuddle. Maybe there's a song you listen to that helps you feel a little better. There's all sorts of things that you can do to, you know, help you get through harder times. So, just remember that you are not alone. But I'm here to remind you that this feeling that you may be having right now will pass. It will pass. It will pass because I don't know about you, but in the past, I know I have had some hard times in my life, different kinds of hard times. Each of them have been pretty different, but I made it out of those hard times, and I'm here today. So, it will pass if you are struggling right now, okay? It will pass. Because if you do have hard times you've dealt with before, you've made it through because you're here watching this today, okay? Don't let these things get to you, and don't let them make you feel like you aren't good enough, or you don't belong here, or anything like that. You are loved. People do love you. This is a weird time for everyone, and I know that I personally have been feeling detached from people. Even though I do try to keep up and talk to a lot of people, I feel like I could also be overwhelming myself with that, actually. So, just take time to think about what's stressing you out, what's bothering you, what's getting to you. Because you might need to take steps back from certain things, or just realize that you need to control something in a different manner, if that makes sense. But I think I'm going to go now. Things are getting louder downstairs. I don't know what's happening, but this is kind of what I needed. I kind of just needed to spew this stuff as a reminder to myself, but also as a reminder to you. Okay? You are important. You are needed. You are loved. You are very much, very much a loved person, okay? Very much a loved person. And the world wouldn't be the same without you, okay? So, take this spewed information I have provided. That may or may not have made sense. I don't know if I'm gonna really edit a ton of this out, so if it made sense, great. But I just feel like it needed to be said to me and to you. And I hope you have a good rest of your day or your night. And I'll see you in my next video.